David from Shenzhen Network. The topic we are going to talk about is the LVP 7000 video processor. We will show you how to splice 4, 6, or 8 LED display to a big LED display.
Power cable. DVR output cable. DVR input cable.
Hello friend, this video show you splice 6 sets of LED display to a bigger LED display. Firstly, press set up. Press down. System set up. Press. Press down. Good one. Press. Choose the Alt K APP mode. Rotate to APP M1. Splice for big LED display. Press OK. Then press down set Alt L APP mode to big LED display. Then press, you can rotate to APP M1. Press OK. Then press down. Press OK to apply. OK, perform. Press set on. Choose image 1. And then press down. Output card set up. Press OK. Image set up. Press. Press down. Rotate. Press on. The total widths change to 2160. Press OK. Done. LED display widths is this one. Hit. It's OK. This is for the part one. Press OK. And then change image 2. Hit OK. We just need to change H star. Press OK. Then apply. Images 3. Press OK. Apply. Change output. Image 1. Press down. Rotate. OK. Press OK. OK.Eight. Press OK. Reply. Image two. Press OK. OK. Image 3. It's okay. Done. Okay. Okay. You can see.Switch the signal source. We can all use in A. We are using DVI now. For example, we switch the VGA. Press. It will display the VGA video source.
The big LED display input signal is in A now. Checking it here.We can change the input signal to another input signal. In B, in C, and in D. For example, switch it to in D. Out K, image all, press in D. Out L, image all, press in D. The LED display shows the in D signal now.This video shows you Splice big LED displays and roaming for different small LED screens.
Press setup. Press system. Setup. Press OK. Press down. We set output K. Choose APP M6 routed. Then press OK. Press down. Alt L. Change it to.M1, press OK, then press down. Choose here, K, out 1, press OK, then press down. OK to apply, press OK. We will splice this full LED display to a whole big LED display.Press setup. Output cut. We have to choose L. Choose L and press setup. Press down. Output cut setup. Image setup. Press down. Rotate. Press OK. The total widths 3000.840. Press OK. Press down. 2000 100 and 60. Press OK. Widths is OK. This widths is LED display widths. Same height, also same as LED display. Then press apply. Image 2. The what H star 1920. Press OK. Press on apply. Image 3. Press up. Stop. Press OK. Apply. Apply. 4. 1920. Press OK. 10. 80. Press OK. 1. Apply. It's whole LED display. Whole LED display. Then we choose K. Auto widths. Set up. Press down. Press OK. Mid OK. We can change the widths. Press OK. We can press overlay. We choose the image 1. You can see is the first screen. Image 2, we can change to this, and the H star, you can change it. Image 1, 2. Widths a little small, like this one. Press OK. H star. Overlay. Need 1, 2. We can change the H star. Like this. 3. Press OK. Like this one. 3, 2, 1. The whole. We can a little small. Like this, the H star. Overlay, we can, which one, which image, the first one. The image 1 is the first. Image 2 is the first. 3, first. The 4, it will be like this. You can switch them like this. You can up and down also. For example, this is for M1. We can choose M2 for up and down. For example, we choose image 1. Set up, down, raise, image set up. The height is half. Press OK. in VG2, hate half. H in VG1, the widest half also. Now this, the height from 40. And the image 2, like this, the wider H star. In each one, overlay. One, two, three. For example, 1, 2, 0, 0. Here is also 1, 2, 3. You can see the widest is bigger than the normal. The four is the same set. Okay. Press M, press R. We choose this one, Alt K and L. Both K and L. Then press OK.